Alright, yo, what's up? Alright, let's get things started. Yeah, I was out, like, I was out for a few days. You know, I've been doing some stuff, in real life. So, yeah, let's just get it going and start a new game. Why not? Oops. Ooh, she. Yeah, for sure. Virtual currency. Yep. Personal information, yeah, sure. All right, what's this? Freedom from oppression. FOB. Okay. Next. Online information. Right, downloadable content. Wow, that's a lot of them. All right, that's a lot. That's a lot. Alrighty. Let's get it going. I think this is the crash. So I've played already, like yesterday, the Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. I think this is a continuation of it. It's just a few hours. I finished it really, really fast yesterday. Not really fast, but you know, our native tongue is our true fatherland. Okay. Yes, I was saying. We finished it yesterday. The Ground Zeroes. That's where it's another day in a war without and Outer Heaven. When their helicopter shot down and it all break loose. They are resuscitating a snake or something. Trying to end sell the world. Bionic arm. I can control it. fucking arse. Oops. Oops. Holy moly. Huh? His vision is getting clearer. Kind of. Yo.
V has come to. V has come to.
Oh, okay. V has come to. All right. Let's enter. Sure. Let me just check something. Okay, it's fine. Okay, that's good. Yes, sir. Started.
Who's me?
Awakening. Awakening.
Who's me? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
Yeah, I can move my head.
Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good.
Hi.
How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosokoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait, Seme. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave. Nosokoma, Grigor, try to calm down. Calm down. Please, calm down. It's gonna be okay. Better. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Better. Yes. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. what you look like, however. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
Yeah. Okay, Hap, time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. No! Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on! Get over here. The drug's not working. We're getting out of here. Move it.
Thank you.
next time you lose yourself, it's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. Ahab!
think we'll be okay.
Oh, what's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
You hear that?
What's going on out there?
Hey. Oh, Rosie, kid.
Hey.
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 I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Don't move.
Thank you.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury. Down the aim button to aim. Then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
shook him off.
Okay. An S. Code name check. All right. I'm good with that. S. Like our first rank on a previous game, the ground zeros to like E, grade E, and we got S. Not bad. Oh, the kid again. This kid again. Kind of like Psycho Mantis. That is quite an intro. Ocelot. Alright.
Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. Second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time.
Oh, he's still alive. Miller is alive. Has
first we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Okay.
Afghanistan.
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Our 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
He said we need to rescue Kaz, but only Big Boss or Snake will do it alone. Video. Revenge, Chapter 1. Cyprus. Oh, okay. Canal. Suez Canal. The unicorn. There we go. Looking good. We're looking good. Afghanistan. Okay. Phantom Limbs. Sunstorm.
The area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
All right. Venom snipe. Shalashaka.
Getting used to it.
Of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up.
Kind of stealth mission, kind of like this first mission. Solve.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is we don't know his exact location.
Okay.
It's your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, in scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it.
Okay. What next? Oh, okay.
Look directly at the village and press the call button. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Bye.
Sure. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own.
As always.
You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is big boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
All right. No scratch.
Now go. Let the legend come back to life.
All right. Okay. That's where we're going.
Thank you.
Press the on back of that. We could check in that. Check that. This is the right path. Or are we lost? Okay.
That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
Okay. Can't go out there. Probably I can't jump. Oh my god. We're too loud. We're too loud.
We don't know Miller's exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village.
See, hide on horse, but return upright. Oh, okay. There we go. Yeah, we can. Okay, that's good. Oops. There's no one. Stack it slow. Stack it slow.
It's a Soviet communications post. The radio log should be worth a look. Might even be something about Miller's location in there.
Just looking at me. I think there's one more. It's only one of them. For sure there's lurking around. Oops. Did you saw me? Holy moly. Oh, it's close. Holy moly. It's coming. He's gone. Yeah. Just go back. Can we continue? Okay. Oh, there's a lot of them back here. And they're patrolling. Here. Yeah, this is the one. Okay, how many are them? Where are the two guys earlier that went down? Did they move here somewhere? There are they. Okay, I got them before they move away. One more, there's one more there, who's that? What did I say? Nothing.
That's communications equipment used by the outpost CP. It must be how they keep in touch with headquarters. If you destroy it, you might be able to cut off the CP from their HQ.
Okay. How can I do this? I can move here. Oops. Okay now. Where are they? Oh, There's a lot of them. I have to go there, that one, that building. Okay. Oops. Who saw me? Oh. I had to go down that stairs. They're actually moving. Not all of them are moving. I'm sure there's one close here. Who saw me? Two of them now. That's bad. Wait, what? Is he coming here? Where is he? Oh my god. I need to restart that one. How did he saw me?
We don't know Miller's exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village.
Oh, where are we?
It's a Soviet communications post. The radio log should be worth a look. Might even be something about Miller's location in there.
Over here. There's a lot of things that I needed to do here in this mission. Yeah, and I don't have time. Yeah, I'll just continue this tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Just a short stream today. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna be it. I'll continue this tomorrow for sure. Yeah. I was about to just continue this and yeah, get the hang of it. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. That's gonna be it for today. Yep, goodbye.